Hello everyone, today we are going to study mathematical literacy for creative critical thinking skills practice, which is a preparation of PISA test. And the concept involved in this will be real numbers, that is for class 10th. And theme of this question is based on prime factorization. So here the case is Sundaram joined a company for a fixed salary per month. After a few months, the management felt happy with his work and multiplied his salary by some n times. This happened every few months and his salary kept getting multiplied and he reached a salary of 360 zets. Every time the management increased the salary by a prime number of times only, and his initial salary was 5 cents. तो इस क्वेश्चन में आपको इनिशियल सैलरी सुंदरम की दे रखी है 5 cents, and the increment that happened for his salary is in prime numbers only, and also it increased by some n times. So we don't know the n times. So the concept which we will be using for solving this problem is prime factorization. Now let's move ahead to the question number 1. How many times the management did give incentive or salary increment to Sundara? So in order to find that, we should be able to split this the final salary, that is 360 sets, into some factors, and those factors will be nothing but the prime numbers, because the salary always increased in prime numbers only. So prime factorization of 360, as you all know, it will be 2 raised to the power 3 into 3 raised to the power 2 into 5, where you can see that this 5 is already his initial salary. 5z was initial salary, and this much 2 raised to the power 3 into 3 raised to the power 2 is the increment that he got in each month. Now we can split it like this. 360 can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 multiplied by 3 into 3 multiplied by 3 into 5. So now we can count the number of times Sundaram did get incentive. This is 1, second time, then this is third time, this is fourth time, and this is fifth time. And this was his initial salary. So we will not count this. So you can see that the number of increments he got in got his 5 times. Now let's move on to the next question. Question 2 is, what is the maximum increment he got in his salary? सबसे ज्यादा इंक्रीमेंट उसे कितने जेड्स का मिला वो आपको बताना है. सो इन द अर्लियर क्वेश्चन एज वेल वी यूज द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 360, दैट इज 2 रेस्ट टू द पावर 3 इनटू 3 रेस्ट टू द पावर 2 इनटू 5. हियर यू कैन सी दैट 2 रेस्ट टू द पावर 3, दैट इज 2 जेड्स, 2 जेड्स एंड 2 जेड्स इज वन इंक्रीमेंट, and 3z and 3z is another increment which has happened twice. So we can see out of 2 and 3, 3 is greater. So here highest prime factor included in 360 is 3, so 3z will be the highest increment that which he received. Now let's move. So the question is, what is the least incentive he got? Then what would be his salary had he would get the same type of increment every time? So the prime factorization of 360 is 2 raised to the power 3 and 3 raised to the power 2 into 5. With the same concept, we can find out the least increment. You can see that 2z's, 2z's and 2z's increment has happened 3 times. So this is the least increment. So we can say least prime factor involved in the prime factorization is 2. So the least incentive he got is 2 cents. And the other part of the question, if the increment was only 2 cents every time, so 5 times he got the increment. So we need to multiply 2 5 times and then we need to multiply it by initial salary. So it will be 2 raised to the power 3 into 2 raised to the power 2 because this has happened 5 times and then multiplied by the initial salary, which is equal to 160 zets. Now let's move on to the question number 4. That is, had his first salary been 9 zets, यदि उसकी फर्स्ट सैलरी 9 जेड्स होती तो उसकी प्रेजेंट सैलरी क्या है. सो हिज इंक्रीमेंट वाज 2 रेस्ट टू द पावर 3 एंड 3 रेस्ट टू द पावर 2. एज यू ऑल नो इट वाज इक्वल टू 72 जेड्स. सो वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई दिस 72 जेड्स बाय 9 जेड्स, दैट इज प्रेजेंट सैलरी. ऑन मल्टीप्लाइंग द इंक्रीमेंट बाय हिज फर्स्ट सैलरी दैट इज 9 जेड्स, वी गेट 2 raised to the power 3 into 3 raised to the power 2 into 9, that is equal to 648 zets. That's it. So hence the present salary would be 648 zets. So similarly, you can try out different questions which we will be discussing in next classes. Thank you so much.